thing, you know, if so in my couple of years, so it will play well.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Of course, it's better for ladies, of course, for the sense of that. But in my couple of years, so.
Thank you,
so everything is okay. So, Mr. Mayor, my message is very simple. So I think it's time. It's time to establish new ties between Moscow and Manila. To be frank, so your predecessors, my president, wonderful president, Estrada, he was invited a few times, several times to visit Moscow. So I think it's time to go to Moscow.
I love to visit Moscow.
Have you ever been to my
connecting flight inside the airport?
In a tube.
I think that was 2-3 o'clock in the morning, so I have to wait for 4 hours to fly from here, from Netherlands to Moscow to New York. So I took the stopover for 4 hours. I slept in the tube. You have this massage tube in the airport, so I slept there. That's the only thing that I know about Moscow. But I love to stay in Moscow.
Okay, but so it's okay, give me a chance.
Yes.
So I think that it's time to discuss Moscow. It's time to establish new ties of partnership with your counterpart, Sergei Sobyanin. And I think that is a good opportunity for that. So for your information, every October Moscow hosts a big international energy event, Energy Week. And the Moscow government organizes the so-called Summit of Mayors. Of Mayors on energy efficiency. On the sidelines of the International Energy Week, you know, Russia is a great energy superpower. So, and my president Estrada was invited a few times to attend the International Energy Week in Moscow. He couldn't go. So if you have an interest, if you are interested in attending, so I'm ready to help. So I'm ready to register the Moscow government to send an official invitation to you.
Yes, please.
In October, the weather in Moscow is quite good.
Okay.
It's not very cold for Philippines. It's very good.
Good thing that you're going to invite me on my birthday.
So it's a good idea to celebrate your birthday
in Moscow,
in the Kremlin.
Yeah, I would love to work during my birthday, especially abroad.
Yes, and it will be a good opportunity for you and your Russian counterpart, Sergei Sobyanin, to exchange views, to exchange experience, and to see what the tenant should be done to make Manila and Moscow closer to each other, despite the geographical distance. Moscow is very dynamic, and a dynamic city, so it's developing very well. It's one of the biggest mega cities in the world. And I'm sure that you have a lot of things to discuss.
And I've been reading a lot about Putin. I've been, you know, used to be a local chief executive.
Yeah.
That's why I try to, go back a little. History of him being mayor of a largest city in your country.
Yes, Vladimir Putin used to be vice mayor.
Vice mayor, deputy mayor.
Yeah, yes, of St. Petersburg. Yeah, second largest city.
Yes.
The former capital of Russia. So Moscow and St. Petersburg, they are very different from each other, but both are very different.
I would love to go, Your Excellency. Especially, you're the one personally inviting. How come I cannot decline that offer? It's an opportunity for the people of Manila, for us to learn something, especially in this clean and renewable energy. Sure.
Yes, energy, yes, ecological problems. I think it will be useful to exchange experience for focus of ecological problems. Of course, cleaning up the problems, it exists everywhere. Because energy efficiency, all aspects of the city development.
Good thing it's timely, because I already directed our Division of City Schools to come up regard to our 104 public elementary and high school buildings. We are now in that that direction. Next year, God's time, maybe we can achieve that goal to inculcate the minds of our students. This is the long term, the cleanest way to harness the energy of the sun and the water. There's one with the power of water, but it is certainly this is our problem in the streets. We can also make it an advantage to come up with reusable water for regular needs in the school, whether it's garden or anything. There are things that we can be more efficient. I can learn that from
Yes, I think Moscow has a lot of field of experience in our public schools. And I would like also to draw your attention once again to the second letter. The letter of the Minister of Moscow City, his government, Head of Department of Economic and International Relations, Mr. Chirapin. So he kindly invites the head of the city education department to attend the Moscow International Educational Week. So I'm sure it will be held in Moscow from 29 to September 6th. And so apart from and with the framework of that educational week, so there will be another quite interesting event. So the International Olympiad of Megacities will be held in Moscow from September 1 to September 6. So, and there will be a competition in mathematics, computer science, chemistry, and physics. So, and the teams of Manila, so of 8 school children from 14 to 18 years, can attend that event.
No, I think so. October.
It's not for you. It's for your school children. School children and their teachers. So please, I'm happy asking you to study attentively.
Yes.
This letter and to see whether it's possible or not to send your school children to attend this event in Moscow.
Yes.
So, of course,
thank you.
Your delegation will be most welcome.
Thank you.
Will be most welcome in Moscow. So, if I understand you correctly, so now my duty is to ensure to provide an official invitation to you.
Yes, 4 o'clock. I'll be there.
Okay.
That's a commitment.
Okay.
I'd love to see that.
Okay, I'm happy to hear that. And please, I would like to emphasize on the Russian embassy and the office of Mayor of Manila. Have been maintaining good contacts. Yes, we highly appreciate it, we highly value that. And please consider the Russian embassy in Manila as your partner. And,
thank you.
If you have any idea, any suggestion, any proposal,
any
relation between our two capitals, between Manila and Moscow, please don't hesitate to let me know.
The same thing is being offered to you by the city of Manila, Your Excellency. Anything that we can extend as a city government, we'll be happy to share.
Okay, thank you so much. And once again, I sincerely wish you every success.
Thank you.
All your endeavors.
Thank you, Your Excellency. Guys, thank
you. Okay, and according to the Russian tradition, so I have a modest Russian
Mr. The mayor will invite you to Bulwaga.
Our people.
Sorry, example to all other cities how to follow.
First of all, Manila is the first one.
It's not the first, but it's one of the most important cities. Simply because this is Manila, capital. This is the capital. So, because the capital, so they have a special responsibility for that. That's why I'm saying again, we attach great importance to the development of cooperation between our two capitals.
Thank you.
So I'm not authorized personally to invite Mr. Mayor. So the mayor of Moscow is authorized to invite Honorable Mayor to visit Russia. But the embassy will help arrange such a visit. So once again, so
I'm excited.
So it's time to go to Russia. It's time to discover Russia in general and to discover Moscow in particular. And I'm assuring all of you, if you go to Russia, if you go to Moscow, you'll see that we Russians and Filipinos, we have a lot in common. We have not only common problems, common challenges. We have many common positive things. So, we can and should be both friends and delightful partners.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ambassador.
Thank you.
During our initial talk with this Excellency, in line with our dreams and aspiration about making our school zone, public elementary, high school, and public elementary and high school buildings all over the city of Manila, as you remember, we gave a directive to harness renewable energy, and Russia, for that matter, is an energy superpower. They have all kinds of sources of energy, and especially they have technologies also that we can adopt with regard to renewable energy. I would love to go to Moscow and to study this and bring it to Manila and share it and be form part of our policy in the next coming years in the city of Manila. So, yun most likely yung mangyayari. Bukod dun sa podcast. Ambassador, i-admit ko lang samahan natin. So maraming salamat sa inyong lahat.
Thank you. So, solemn and welcome ceremony.